thought. I might go in and check the spark plug. That could be the problem. I had it going yesterday, I'm gonna clean the spark plug, so that might be it. I'm gonna need to get a new spark plug. Alright, got what I need to clean the spark plug. Hopefully, we can get this going. Alright guys, I think I'm getting it. Come on, get in there, wrench. I'm doing this single-handedly, so it's probably not the best quality. Hold on. Ah, there on my hand. But there's the spark plug. Come on, focus. Oh, focus. Anyway, that's it. Looks a wee bit black, I reckon I'll torch it. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Uh-oh, is this gonna work? Oh god. Starter. I need to try it in here.
Where's your clothes that you came in?
I don't know. They're at Josh's, I think. I reckon I just need to buy a new spark plug, Nana. Like, it runs with this one, but... Let's go wire brush it. Alrighty then. Where am I gonna put this camera? Come on. I need some help out. Alright, so. Sorry, there was a little bit of dirt on the camera. Let's try this. Alright, you reckon it'll start, Nana?
Hey?
You reckon it'll start?
No idea, Eddie.
Hopefully. Please, bye. Could be very kind for you if you started. Get it back in here. Wait, we should actually check if there's spark. I'm not going to be able to record this, but yeah, I'll check if it's got spark. Alright guys, there's spark, but not a whole lot. That's probably why it's so hard to start, because it only sparks in every few kicks. Hold on, let me just... Okay, let's try this again. Hopefully it'll stop. Drop the choke one.